The Ducati Scrambler Mach 2.0 was unveiled at the Wheels and Waves Festival in France. The bike was created in collaboration with Roland Sands, a renowned Californian designer, and is inspired by the Belcross Idol helmet from the 2017 Scrambler apparel collection. The Scrambler Mach 2.0 features a low variable cross-section aluminium handlebar, flat track pro seat, black exhaust cover and engine heads, and cafe racer brushed fins. The bike also gets new body graphics by Roland Sands Design. Powering the Ducati Scrambler Mach 2.0 is the same 803cc L-twin, 4-valve, basmodromic distribution engine that does duty in regular Scrambler variant. The motor outputs 73.4 PS of power at 8,250 revolutions per minute and 67 Newton meters of torque at 5,750 revolutions per minute. The engine mates with a 6-speed transmission with slipper clutch. The bike gives a claimed efficiency figure of 20 km/L. A 41 mm upside-down Kaaba front fork and a Kaaba preload and rebound adjustable rear monoshock hold the tubular steel trellis frame. The front and rear wheel travel is 150 mm. The front end gets an 18-inch aluminium wheel with 110 section Pirelli Mount 60 RS, while the 17-inch rear features a 180 section Pirelli Mount 60 RS. The bike comes to a halt using a front 330 mm disc and a rear 245 mm disc, both with ABS as standard. Expect Ducati to make an announcement regarding the launch of this bike in the coming weeks. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.